L-carnitine is an amino acid that is used as a performance enhancer and a fat burner. But what else does this amino acid do? Let's find out. Hey, what's up? Greg here, the founder of your reception. Welcome to my channel where you can learn top secrets about nootropics. Subscribe below to start your journey. L-carnitine is a biological available form of carnitine, which is actually present in every cell in our human body and has a pivotal role in energy production. Now, carnitine is found in different forms, but the two most interesting are L-carnitine and ALCAR. So let's find out the main benefits of supplementing this amino acid, how to take it, and at the end of this video, I'm gonna tell you if I recommend it or not. So the first benefit of ALCAR, which is the supplemental form of L-carnitine, is that it can boost our brain power. It's very useful for learning, for memory improvement, and other cognitive functions. It can also reduce signs of oxidative stress and remove toxins from our brains. Now, the second benefit of L-carnitine is that it can improve our physical performance. Now, it is useful for all kinds of physical activities, and besides that, it can also protect our muscles from damages. Now, thirdly, as you might know, L-carnitine is a very potent fat burner. You're gonna find L-carnitine in many fat-burning supplements because it is so effective. Now, when we supplement L-carnitine, our energy level increase and we also burn more fat at the same time. So as we can see, L-carnitine or ALCAR is very effective for several different reasons. It can boost our physical and mental performance at the same time, and that's why it is getting so popular in the nootropic industry as well. By the way guys, I've revealed 7 secrets about nootropics that no one else will tell you about. To get them, download my free handbook below. So, are there any side effects that we should worry about? Now, supplementing L-carnitine is considered safe for most people. Of course, you should follow the recommended daily dose, which we're gonna talk about soon. But if you do, you shouldn't really expect any kind of negative side effects. It happens now and then that people experience issues such as headaches, stomach issues, vomiting even, and so on. And if this happens to you, do consult your doctor immediately and stop supplementing L-carnitine. But again, for most people, L-carnitine is considered safe. Now, when it comes to the daily dosage, here is what you should know. For nootropic benefits, you should supplement up to 2 grams of ALCAR per day. But usually, what you're gonna find in popular nootropic stacks is somewhere between 500 milligrams to up to 1 gram of ALCAR. Now, for fat burning, you should increase this dose to up to 3 grams per day. However, I do recommend starting slowly, you know, start with lower dosages, then slowly improve them or increase them just to see, you know, how ALCAR really works on you. To be 100% safe, I do recommend consulting your doctor before you start supplementing ALCAR. By the way guys, have you ever supplemented ALCAR? Let me know in the comment section below. So my honest recommendation is that, you know, you should definitely consider supplementing ALCAR on a daily basis. It provides a whole range of different benefits, you know, as we saw, from mental performance to physical performance, and you know, it is considered a very safe nootropic to be taken in a longer period. I would definitely follow the recommended daily dose, somewhere between 500 milligrams to 1 gram per day, and even more importantly, I would stack ALCAR with other effective nootropics to really get all the benefits you can get out of this one. Now, to read more about ALCAR, or if you wanna order it, there's a link below, check it out, click on it. And guys, if you have any questions, do let me know. All right, that's it for this video. Don't forget to follow Your Inception on Facebook and Instagram. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel, and don't forget to download your free handbook. Hope to see you soon.